Sarah.
Good morning, Sarah. How you doing? How's everybody doing? Good morning, Kym. Hey, Kelly.
How you doing, Daddy? I mean, my bad.
You got a full, you grew a full beard.
I know he's got a total full beard. Well, I saw you, Matt, lifting a tree, so you have gone full lumberjack at this point. You were lifting a tree, you've got a beard, you just need flannel, and you are all set.
Yes.
So wait, happy almost Valentine's Day. So, I mean, everyone's wondering, who is your Valentine?
That's a great question, Kelly.
It's an easy answer, Matt. It's me.
hey, well, it is her show, it's her.
I'm sorry, go ahead.
No, you're good. I've got some very special plans for the number one lady in my life right now, which is my mom. She's a big fan of my charcuterie boards, and I'm trying to get her eating healthy as we're getting into that later stage in life. So I've been putting some of her favorite stuff together to send to her little care package with my favorite hummuses in there, like some Ithaca hummus, some carrots, some just like very healthy, fun thing for us to do virtually together to just celebrate and show that I care for her.
That's so sweet, and I hope my boy is like you when he grows up and he don't forget his mama. So Matt, why did you want to become the Bachelor? Because it's gotta be intimidating. Like, there's all these women on this show, and you, I don't know, I would feel bad. I'm like an empath, so I would feel so bad like not picking someone or like what, like, right. Is it intimidating?
Yeah, so actually, I had no intention of being the Bachelor. I was actually going on the Bachelorette, and the country shut down last year around March, and I was sent back to Florida to wait it out. And then while I was in Florida, they reached out about the opportunity to be the Bachelor. And wow. Here I am a year later with a beard and a beanie, so.
And a lumberjack. So wow. would you ever do the Bachelor or be the Bachelorette?
Oh, I would do the Bachelor and the Bachelorette. And if, let me tell you something, it'd be a whole different show if I do the Bachelor. Let me tell you, first of all them little young girls, they be hog tied in the basement. Okay? And then our little first date, our little first date, let me tell you something. You wouldn't be giving me a rose. You'd give me a whole garden.
A garden?
Oh, yeah. You know, because I'm seasoned. No.
Seasoned.
That's what I'm talking about, man. That's for the season.
I came prepared, Kym. Kym, I came prepared for you.
Don't play, Matt. Don't play, because what a seasoned woman would do, I have you upstairs in that little room on our little date. Baby, after you know, we do what we do.
I think she just went red room on you.
I did. Sure. You see, I put out my little hot pot. You know, a little hot plate. I cooked you some biscuits, some grits.
Wait, I want to go on a date with you now.
That's true. That's what we do. Fix you on up.
Oh, my God. I so pleased. Somebody let her be the Bachelorette so I can see this. Yep, I'm still here. Just waiting for you to subscribe. If you don't, I'll be trapped in this box forever.